This season, we have at least one contestant from each location on our audition tour. On Tuesday, 12 guys sang for your vote and the pride of their cities. Tonight, it's all on the line as just 5 guys will make it straight through to the finals.
Oh man, that competition is stiff. It's stiff as it can be.
This might be the greatest Idol season yet.
With the stakes so high, the night got off to a screaming start with karaoke host Clint June Gamboa.
Wow, beautiful, beautiful.
June, I mean, it must have felt good. You got it out.
There's no karaoke singer in the world that's got that kind of vocal talent. That was brilliant.
But when it came to the high note screams, the night belonged to rocker James Durbin.
That was crazy good. Wait a minute. What did I say?
Representing New Orleans was shipbuilder Giovanni Barreto.
Holy shipyard! Wait, do I need this for that? Look, you can do whatever song you want, but you gotta bring something different and new and unique to it.
And that's exactly what Jordan tried.
Baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love ya.
To me, I'm not sure that is who you really are. I don't want you to be anybody else but you.
Taking note, Brett put his spin on a Doors classic.
Put together in the past 10 years.
Nashville's Paul McDonald shared his unique style as well.
You got a real character about your voice, and I love that.
That smile that you have, it lights up the whole place.
Several guys hope to keep that light shining by sticking to the style that got them here.
I'm not sure if that song did you any justice, man. It really let me down.
Girl, you're amazing, just the way you are.
This kid could be on the radio right now. That's what we're looking for. A real star that can compete right now.
And it keeps me driving on. Letters from home.
You're going to be getting a lot of letters from home real soon.
And then it was Jacob who seemed right at home on the Idol stage.
Put this house into a home, a win, I come those days.
Wow, this is what's so exciting about this show. It's a great performance. Congratulations.
I don't know where you get it from, man, but I will bathe in it. I love it.
Feeling the love, Casey finished off the night with a magical performance.
I put a spell on you. Yes, you know it's true. Oh, just because yes, you're mine.
You're sexy, Casey. Yeah.
Girls, what do you think about this night?
Tonight, these talented guys hope they earned your vote and a spot in the finals. It's in your control, America. Who will emerge as your early favorites?